team this year. Draw just outside the Flyers line, and the gloves are down. Jay Rosehill, Frazer McLaren will go. Rosehill, a former Leaf, McLaren just called up, and the right hands are flying, and McLaren's caught him with a couple. Rosehill trying to get his bearings, got a right in there, a right cross, and now both throwing as it's Rock'em Sock'em Robots time. Helmet comes off for McLaren, down he goes, and Rosehill, an outstanding job against a tough hombre.
We've seen this before from Jay Rosehill, and it's the timing. Against the Phoenix Coyotes, Flyers down. Bissonnette decides he'll fight for his team, and the Flyers rebound right after Rosehill's fight. He's looking to try to spark something here, and boy, does he deliver. A bunch of rights mixed in some lefts, and he does an outstanding job against a 6'4", 250-pounder.
This guy just constantly impresses me. Oh, yeah, sometimes you might say, oh, boy, he's got the wrong end of this fight, but he stands in there. He doesn't back off, and then all of a sudden he gains his composure back and goes right back at McLaren. McLaren called up because the Leafs farm team is right here in Toronto. A little jaunt down from the National Exhibition down the street here. He gets called up to play in this game and gets into a dandy with Rosehill. Boy, the timing.